Broadcasting live from UNLV.
KUNV Las Vegas.
That's how we already know.
91.5, The Rebel.
HD2.
All right. ACAB Radio in the house. I just want to remind everybody, we are listener-supported. 91.5, The Rebel HD2, KUNV Las Vegas, the broadcast service of UNLV. If you want to call in and chime in on the conversation, it's 702-895-3915. We are Kelly Special K Patterson and Jay Leifer. If you are listening through the KUNV website or the KUNV app, you can also watch on Facebook, facebook.com/ACAB Radio. And you can see our ugly mugs on there if you want to follow, like the page.
The video.
How do you spell murderer? LVMPD. How do you spell murderer? LVMPD. He shot the most rounds, seven rounds out of 19. And the other officers also live in this city as well. One lives in New York. So that's very important to know as well. This is just one out of four who shot him. There is also another officer who started the initiative of the low lethal round, the D-bang group. The name has never been released. We don't even know where his address is. So we're kind of here to apply more pressure and
let them know. Transparency. We'll demand transparency, even if that means we get it ourselves.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I think we should start. Release the video!
Release the video!
Release the video!
Jorge Gomez! Jorge Gomez!
Time to be on that sidewalk. Thank you.
organize this?
I don't know.
No?
Is there somebody here that's in charge?
I don't think so.
I
jurisdiction in Oregon County.
Just making, I just, you know, Henderson, please, would love to jump on this port of plane for a while.
I'm sure.
Well, they can stand on private property, they're fine. This is recording for his YouTube channel.
That's good.
I'm about to lose an album. At least they're wearing masks for once, because when I got pulled over a few days ago, the guy like basically sneezed in my car, so did no mask. Yeah, she's been walking pretty fast in circles, so she's all. Neighbors honked and supported us, so whoever that guy is, we're gonna definitely stocking stuffers for that guy. Make sure I'm not obstructing any sort of sidewalk here. What's up, Dottie? Thank you. someone like crying back there. Well, you know, you heard cries.
Keep it moving.
People who cry are grieving mothers and their sons too, so. Thank you.
neighborhood.
Guys, to make sure he's got his head. Video.
nothing wrong, then there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah.
No, that's Henderson.
Henderson, okay.
Yeah.
I haven't seen him in a minute, so.
Yeah, no, they have a whole strip of cars parked up around
the corner. Of course. Oh, okay, so they got the Calgary around the corner?
All the way up, yeah. Ooh. Well, I don't know if it's all their cars that they're riding solo or what, but there's a lot of cars.
Jesus Christ. Man down.
Can I ask you a question real quick?
Yeah.
What's Henderson's policy for releasing video?
You'd have
Metro
to
has a 72-hour deal. What's
yeah, you'd have to contact the PIO to get the specifics on that, a public information officer.
Okay, so
I don't know right off the top of my head. So they're the ones that deal with that. So I don't know.
Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
arrested, but